here!
What up, guys? Sal here, and today we're gonna be playing some Smash Bros. I have been waiting the longest time to actually record videos for a Wii, or just Smash Bros. And all the games that come on the Wii U. And if you see my unboxing, you know I got the Wii U with the Splatoon and Smash Bros. Bundle. We're playing some Glory 101. That's the only thing I play if I actually do it. Hopefully you guys enjoy these videos. I'm gonna be making a lot more of Wii U videos as well as the other ones. I'm not gonna stop. Well, yeah, I'm gonna do both. It's gonna be fun. I hate Kirby. They're so cheap, man. Well, you gotta know. See, you can't even grab him. They made him so overpowered. It's not even funny, dude. Oh, yeah? Oh, yeah? Suck it. Oh, shit. He's gonna hit me. He's gonna hit me. Yeah, but yo, they made him like. They made Kirby so freaking small that you can't even grab him. He can dodge everything. Like, if you're gonna make up a character that OP, like, make it like. Okay, well, give him like some downfalls at least. Like, he's so quick and he's so like nimble, you can't even hit him. Oh my god. This guy lost two games already against me and there's lag. Oh my goodness, that's one thing I can't stand about this. It's the freaking lag. And I'm sorry about the lighting in my room, it's always terrible. Because I have this yellow bulb in my room as for lighting, which is messed up and it makes everything seem dark, but it's really not that dark, but you know what I mean. Anyway, stop, man. I hate this freaking lag, dude. Oh, frick. Ah! Ah! I blame the lag. This guy thinks he's gonna win? I guarantee you $5 he's not gonna win. That's how sure I am this kid's not gonna win. Ah! Come here, man. Oh, frick. You gotta be really, like, you gotta be good at the game, one, if you want to use Kirby. The other thing is, oh my goodness, come on. Oh, frick! Why am I, oh my god, alright. Throw it, I dare you, throw it. Oh my goodness, bro. The frick out of you, you're not winning. I told you, $5, you're not winning. Hold on. Oh! Wow, dude. Kirby's such a piss off, I swear to God. Again, $5. He's not gonna win. Okay. Okay, that's fine. I don't care. Give me the kill! He's gonna try sucking me up again? Oh, you wish, bro. Suck it, noob. Come. You wanna suck something? Suck the bombs. Ah! Okay, that guy. I win. Not the way I wanted to win, but it's a win is a win, you know. It's all good. I don't care. As long as I won, that's all that matters. But yeah, I I'm really liking the Wii U. The only reason I didn't want to get a Wii U in the beginning was because they were making a new console, and that's, like, rumors are everywhere about it. But it was a good deal that I got it on, and I'm just like, you know, they're still making games for, like, the Pokemon Tekken game that's coming out next year, which is gonna be really good. I'm excited for that, and, just a bunch more games. I should get Mario Kart as well. I have Splatoon. I'm gonna record Splatoon and Smash Bros. I'm gonna grind out videos today and bring them out because I usually don't get time because of school and like work and all that stuff, which is Aw, Diddy Kong, you bastard. Don't touch me. Oh my god. Alright, you know. Get the hell out of here. Oh, frick. There's a lot of annoying characters in this game. Is that a Wii Fit Trainer? How did a banana stop my... Are you serious, man? They really need to update some of these characters. Bounce them out a bit more. Let's go, bruh. Let's go. Oh, he's gonna throw it. Oh, he's gonna throw it. He's gonna grab me. I can predict what they're gonna do. It's sad. Oh! Don't touch me. Oh, You know how I bet $5 that guy wasn't gonna win before? Oh, it's the same guy. Yeah, this guy's not gonna win again.
Stand straight and try to keep your hips aligned with your back.
Ah! Yeah. Man, Ike used to be my favorite character in Brawl, but the thing is, like, he's really slow. Oh my god, stop running away, man. You gotta be really quick with him, even though he's really slow. He's really powerful, though. That's the exchange for his, See, usually nothing can stop that, but... Alright. I'm gonna try countering this. Oh, I'm like, I saved it. I saved myself. Yes, I saved my. Get the fuck out of here! Can't mess with me. I'm sorry. I got a little too excited there, but it's just that when I smash kids, they get smashed. You get it? Smash super. Okay, I'm gonna stop. That's what they want? I'm gonna pick my girl. Sorry, hiccup. Hiccups and burp at the same time got stuck. But anyways, yeah, Zero Suit Samus is one of my favorite characters. She's like, I'd keep her as my main, but like, you know, she's up there. I wish her attacks were a bit stronger. She's really quick. Okay, good fight between the two. They're both fast. She can jump though. As long as there's no lag, I'm good. Is that all this? Oh! Man, when I first had Smash Bros on the 3DS, but like it's totally different. I didn't like playing on 3DS just because it's like so small and like I don't want to screw up my joystick, so I never used to try hard. But it's been so long since I played this game. Wait, what the hell is going on? There's lag, latencies everywhere. That's why. Sorry if I go quiet for a minute, it's just because I'm concentrating. I like to not lose. Alright, bro. Listen, are you gonna just stand there and just block? That's it. Get the hell out of here. Let's go. Let's go! Oh, I'm gonna die! I killed myself! Oh, I was about to die. You know, I like to be respectful towards everyone, but this guy's not that good. He's decent, not like some of the other players I've played with. And no way I'm saying, like, I'm the best or anything like that. Like, oh shit, I ran into that. Yeah, you have no time, bruh. Man, he's just running. Stop running away, dude. Die like a man. Oh. And goodbye. I almost died. Ah! Missed. That's usually my combo. You can kill him. What the hell is this guy doing? Man, it's so annoying. This guy keeps running away. Just, dude, die, man. Okay, this guy's... That was a nice hit. Punk! I need to kill him before... Oh, it's almost at the 10-minute mark. Damn. I was trying to finish it before 10 minutes, but this guy's just running away. One thing I can't stand is people running away. If he actually kills me, I'm gonna be pissed. Alright. Oh my goodness, how did I miss that shit? See, that's the thing with these online players. Some of them are so bad that all they do is try to running away, waste time, wait for me to attack first. Like, are you kidding me, dude? I think you need a bag of skills. Too bad you can't buy skills. It's actually my fault. I'm gonna blame myself. I should have killed him ages ago. I'm trying though. This kid's just running. Look at that. Are you guys seeing this? Mr. Killer, you're really bad. Just saying. I would have said you were decent, but you just keep running away, man. You're not giving me... You're not... Okay, you're not gonna kill me either, alright? I'm not letting you kill me. Oh my god, he's gonna kill me, I lied. Oh, he's taunting, eh? Yeah, that's why you don't taunt, bitch. You only taunt when you know you're actually good! But you're not. I told you. I can't tell you you're good anymore. You disrespected me. After all I've done for you, gave you a chance to redeem yourself, you're repenting like a little bitch! And you're dead. And you're dead. This guy would have been dead like 5 years ago if he didn't just run away. It's okay, you guys are all my witnesses. He's running away like a bitch. I almost died there, actually. And there's... I can't... Like, everything's delayed. It wasn't like this before. I don't know what the hell's going on. Oh my god. Just die, dude. Die! Oh, shit. That was close. Come on, dude. Just die. Holy shit. Are you serious? This guy dragging on that long? You're freaking horrible, man. I always die on sudden deaths. Oh, man. See what I mean? I'm gonna kill him in the worst way possible. Ah! I'm gonna die. No! Shit. Fuck! That guy. Oh my goodness. See what a pussy he is? Man. Man. I've met a lot of pansies in my life, but this guy takes it. Mr. Killer. He's like one of those players, once he wins one game, like, by fluke or luck, he'll leave. But luckily he's not leaving, so I'm gonna freaking destroy it. On that note, we're gonna end the video. I hate people like that so much. I destroyed him like 4 times, this guy leaves after he beats me once by luck. By luck. Anyways... We're gonna end the video here. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed playing it. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like and subscribe for more. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye. Bye. Can't believe you left.